In this video, we will show you how to do frequency synchronization for the ACT 311, 312, 323, 343 receivers and transmitters. Since the operations for these four receiver models are the same, we will use the ACT 343 for demonstration. First, make sure that the frequency bands of the receiver and the transmitter are the same, as only devices with the same frequency band can be used together. Now let's see how to do ACT synchronization with a handheld transmitter. Turn on the power. Find the ACT receptor respectively on the transmitter on the receiver. Use channel 3 as an example. Press the ACT button, and the screen starts blinking. Align the ACT receptor of the transmitter with the ACT receptor of the receiver, ensuring the distance is no more than 30 centimeters. When the group and channel on the microphone screen change and the receiver's screen shows the RF signal and battery level, it means that the ACT synchronization is complete. Next, let's see how to do ACT synchronization with a body pack transmitter. Turn on the power. Find the ACT receptor respectively on the transmitter on the receiver. Use channel 4 as an example. Press the ACT button, and the screen starts blinking. Align the ACT receptor of the transmitter with the ACT receptor on the receiver, ensuring the distance is no more than 30 centimeters. When the group and channel on the body pack screen change and the receiver's screen shows the RF signal and battery level, it means that the ACT synchronization is complete.